Eminem number one fan solemnly swear that I shall not rest until Christmas becomes a grotesque bastardization of its original Christian meaning, ripe with pagan symbolism and secular rituals, nothing more than thinly veiled worship of capitalism in which soulless corporations inexplicably compel a mindless populace to part with an obscene portion of their personal wealth for a bunch of crap that no one really needs. I came here to eat poultry and kick ass. And I'm all out of poultry.